It's Claire
and Kim, and today is
Pie Face Day.
Yes, it is Pie Face Day. Well, you don't need to get a pie face to win. You would win the fastest if you don't get a pie face.
Yeah, but if you want,
everyone gets
a pie face.
It will be funnier if we all get pie faces. It's true.
I want to get pie faces.
And if you'd like to know how to get our Christmas letters, I'll make sure there's a link in the description below. The mommy thing.
I wanted mom to be cat in the hat.
That would have been cool. Or the Grinch. Keep it Dr. Seuss themed.
Okay, I think we should start doing pie.
Okay, well, you guys know that, like, safety is of the utmost importance to me.
Yes.
You guys ready?
Yeah. Oh my god.
So, you guys ready?
Mama, look at minions. See you later.
So you guys ready to take on the challenge?
Wait, I want to say one more thing.
Okay.
If you don't want to do it with the theme, there's also wet sponge.
There is, but wet sponge, not nearly as fun.
Can I? Pie Face!
Okay, if you want to do pie face, say pie face, pie face, pie face, pie.
So the instructions say youngest player goes first.
Okay, now I'm going to go last. See, I told you, Leah.
Shake up the
whipped cream. The middle one goes first.
Ready Whip did not pay for this video. But it would have been nice if they did.
Yeah. No, that's enough.
Are you sure?
No, more. It's tastier because there's more.
Oh, you know what we're missing that we need?
Sprinkles?
Paper towels. Thank you. I think we're going to move on that, but okay, that's a start.
Yep, start.
Your safety glasses on, Leah.
I'm scared.
A paper towel a day
wipes the whipped cream away.
So Leah is going to spin this handy dandy little wheel, and that's going to determine how many times she has to click this.
What if I get pie face on it?
Then you don't get any points. Aww. But you get to eat whipped cream.
Yay.
Okay, so we're spinning. Two. So you do two clicks. Put your chin up. All the way up.
Two.
How did mommy end up with pie on her lap when it wasn't her turn?
Yay.
Claire, are you ready for your turn?
Claire's ready for her turn. Put extra this time, put extra. Yay! So let's see the wheel. What does the wheel have for us today?
Four.
Oh, I know.
Chin up.
Am I good?
Yep.
One.
And one.
Two, three, four.
You did it! So Claire has 8 points now.
Ooh, I feel like you're gonna pie bomb.
Three.
Ew! It's gummy.
Here we go. One, two. I've got to say, wearing glasses.
Oh, no! Glasses everywhere. Wearing glasses
is a really good idea. Claire has 8 points, Mommy has 0, and Leah has 0.
How am I going to apply to the face?
Round two.
Okay, that's enough. Are you ready?
Spin your wheel. Three. Protective eyewear. Chin up. One, two, three! Yeah! So Leah now has
6 points. What? How'd she get six? Because I got three.
Because she took
double.
Right, it's doubled if you twist as many times as the wheel says. You get the choice, like if you get five, you could say I'm only gonna spin twice, and then you only get 2 points. But if you do what the wheel tells you to do, you get double. That's why you got 8 last time on the four.
Three.
Chin up.
I know it's gonna happen.
One. So you got 6 points, that brings you to 14. Leah at 6, and Mommy at 0.
5.
take my 5 because I need to go for the 10 to catch up.
1, 2, 3.
So,
Mom, still at 0.
Claire 14, Leah 6, Mommy 0. So, a tip for those of you at home, have some paper towels handy for this game. This is fun with the whole family. My protective armor is not so protective anymore. 2.
Can you do 2 and then choose to do 4?
No, you can only choose to do fewer.
That was stress.
4.
Oh gosh. I know I'm gonna. I think it's gonna be 2 and then I'll get hit. Ready?
I'm ready. I might get 10 points, or I might have a record nose. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yeah! I told you!
10 points for Mommy!
3.
Okay. Chin on the thing. You are.
No protective eyewear for Claire this time.
Okay, so we have 14, 10, and 6 points.
Oh, let's see what I get. 2.
2.
Oh, I probably could. Ah!
You're safe. Yeah. Okay, 3 for Mommy. Let's reload for Leah.
No, can you?
Yep.
That's enough!
You don't want to spend
3. No, 2.
That's
no,
3.
That's 3. No, it's a 2. It's a
3. You don't want to go less than that?
Oh, I do. Oh, come on, back to reminder. 1, 2, 3.
Okay, so we have got 18,
12,
and 10. And it is Claire's turn.
No, it is.
Glasses or no glasses?
No glasses.
You're brave.
Yes, I am. Okay, I need the spinny wheel. The spinny wheel is spinning.
5!
Oh, no, I'm so going to get high.
Wait a second though, Claire. If you make it through this, you're gonna have 25 points. So the suspense is real. Like you will win. 2 because you were a good sport.
Yeah. Oh! Oh, you do need to take to either. Can I do it again? After I
whip cream
in
the
mouth.
Whip cream in the mouth. So Leah wants one more turn to just click until it hits her in the face, because that's how much fun this is.
Yeah, it's really fun. And you get a lot of money. Winner!
Oh gee, thanks! So as promised, I'm gonna
do
it.
Oh my gosh!
On the thumb? Without goggles.
Like that's the most anybody ever has in this whole game. Oh, are you sure? On
the fingers too. But we need it for support. I love you kids! This is good for the skin. The latest in spa treatments. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
It didn't really hit your face, so you would have 10.
It didn't hit my face?
Well, it sort of helped. Oh no, I want to know.
With your nose. Well, this, I don't know how many we're up to. Ah, there you go. For our goodbyes, we all need a whipped cream nose. So thanks everybody for watching our first pie challenge. If you liked it, give it a sticky thumbs up below. And if you haven't already, subscribe to make sure that you know when we post new videos.
Mom,
and
that's one thing.
Yeah.
A kiss.
That is the sweetest, most delicious kiss ever. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.